Okay, looks like all my audio is playing, so that's good. I ain't gonna worry about people seeing my setup or not. So I know 3-1's enough to make it. Alright, I'm in qualifying trim. I suppose I could lower the tire pressures a half a pound to a pound, but I'm good. And I want to know how the car is going to drive. It's a little bit more predictable like this because I know how it's going to drive. It's got me slotted slightly better than before, and it's got me as my favorite number, 14. That first race I streamed on here, the first race in the new car and everything. Man, I should have won that, but damn internet. Here's hoping that I'm fast and can actually finish the race with minimal to no incident. An idea how the car is going to want to react on cold tires going into that turn. I've learned something for when we go racing. Here in a minute. Definitely won't be carrying as much speed as I'm gonna want to. Actually, no, I'm right about the amount of speed that I want to be at.
Green flag.
I just fucked up the corner. Alright. Time to concentrate, or at least attempt to. Thank you. last chance of a good lap here. There we go. Tires were a little bit warmer. I could have digged in a little bit deeper, but playing a little safe here. That was slow as fuck. The rest of the lap was decent though.
Checkered flag.
I know I can go faster too. I doubt that's a winning pole winning time there, but I'd imagine, you know, had my tires been a lower tire pressure and, you know, could heat up faster and stuff, it would have been a big difference, but no. I've put in more practice and I know on hot tires, not steaming hot, but warm rather, I should say, on warm tires, and about that range of fuel, this is about as fast as I can get. I can cut off maybe about another tenth. But apart from that, that's basically the limit that I can get out of that car right at this instance. Just gonna get that pulled up here so I can actually see chat. All right. Well, whoever just now set a timing is going to have just enough time left on the clock to knock out one more lap. My apologies about the coughing. That all that should be good. Yep, I see audio levels there. Even though they're not play, I should be good. Hopefully. Alright, we'll find out here in about 30 seconds if I get knocked off pole. About 30 to 40 seconds from that time. Check, I put fuel back in. Yep, sweet. Looks like I'm keeping pole, possibly. 12 seconds remaining for someone to clock in a lap. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Holy crap, I just got pole at a road course.
I'm not supposed to do that. That's not my thing.
Oh my God.
25, dear Lord, man. I know I don't need to have my car off at this instance, but I'd prefer to have my car off in this instance. So I'm not gonna dive off to the left side unless I have that much of a clearance between me and second place. Just so that way he doesn't get my draft.
Green, green.
Take it nice and easy through here. Nice and easy. As he says, fighting the car, getting fucking slideways. Why the car got that fucking loose. I know the tires are still cold, but it should not have done that.
Left side. Said you stay on it. Still there. Still there. Clear. Left side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Left side.
Was not expecting him to give me the lane.
Still there. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Good job.
That or I'm that aero type, one of the two, but I'll be back. Last opening I need. I just need to run smooth, smooth and consistent. I'm not fucking around with these lap down cars too badly.
Look at you, man, you're getting it.
I can dig it in a little bit. Not much, but a little deeper.
Not a spot, I don't think. No, he is not a spot.
So I run nice and smooth, that's all I need to do. Smooth and consistent. Not fuck with these lap down cars too badly. Off on passing him until the front stretch.
Left side. Still there. Door quarter clear.
I know that was a less than ideal line, but I don't feel like he would have given me the absolute room I needed. He might have. I like to think he would have, but I'm not taking the chance, and I'd much rather be a smidge slower, making certain that I'm good, than taking the risk and, you know, save myself a quarter of a second, trying to take the perfect fucking line when I have this much of a lead currently. Just need to stop fucking up here on my own. Thank you. Oh, Caboose, you dumb goof, but you saved it. I need to get back in my head. Looks like he's about a quarter to a half a second faster than me a lap.
Got 10 laps to go.
I'm not running bad laps. I'm running green. I could actually be running better, but... he's gaining a good chunk on me in a turn one. He's diving it in a lot deeper than I am. Carried a lot more speed through there that time. About 2 miles an hour faster. And it's showing now. That corner I can be taking better, but I don't know how to do it well or consistently. I could probably be diving that in pretty fucking hard. But... sooner. Dive was fine, but or the amount of speed I was carrying in was fine. I just need to turn a little bit sooner on that front. I don't want to take a chance. At this rate, I might be able to hold them off to the end, but if I can find a little bit more speed without jeopardizing myself, that'd be a lot of help. That's probably about as fast as I can take that corner. Don't you do that. Don't you dare fucking blink out on me. Something happened. He's fallen back quite drastically. Alright, back just smooth and consistent. And don't fuck with these pace cars, lap down cars too badly. I know better than to shoot them.
In front of you, keep coming. Up, my man. Told him you're on the way. One on the right side. Stay on your toes. Clear.
Sitting on second pole, or outside pole, whatever you want to call it. Don't you do that. Don't fucking blink out on me.
Five laps to go.
Oh, come on. Better than the shift down.
Right side. Clear.
Faster, but I got big enough gap now, as long as I don't fuck up or get fucked up. I might have a chance. I it's just making me fucking nervous because it keeps locking it up and that one fucking turn. Locking it and fucking destroying the ass out of my car. He's fast, but he's not smooth. Just watching his car, he's all over the damn place.
White flag, nice and smooth.
Could have overtaken him, but I'm not going to. I'm just gonna have him take the lead. I got a big enough gap now to where I can confidently fucking say that, that I can just trail behind him for a minute there and just fucking lose. So unless he makes a big fuck up, I'm not gonna bother trying to get around him. I'm talking about a big fuck up like how he did entering this turn that allowed me to pass him. What was that, lap 2 or 3? Looks like he's got it figured out, though.
But go get him, man. We're gonna be pinning here in about 5.
Apparently, I'm getting better fuel economy because when I was in practice, fucking, I was getting that message with like 3 to go. Crap. I fucking did it! Yes!
Put a whooping on him. Very nice job, boys. You give me a spot next to the
fucking, I'm getting some fucking music going for this bitch. We don't fucking monetize, so we ain't gotta worry about fuck copyright strikes. Yeah! That's probably way too fucking loud.
Yeah.
too much grip? I can't do a fucking...
No, it's locked up down here, but oh, I see you now. They're gonna move here in a second.
There we go.
Put these tires, then. Drive right in here. Cut it right in there. Come on back. Come on back. You got room. Plenty of room. Come on back. Come on back. Keep coming. All right.
Alright guys, I fucking did it! Go back, get a fucking screen grab. There we fucking go! I'm trying to get one with a decent amount of smoke. This is why I tried doing the fucking standard burnout. That don't work! It don't work with this car. Oh, shit. I can't believe I fucking did it! So much fucking hardship. Fucking, I think that's the word I'm looking for at least. I know nobody tuned in for that, but thank you for anyone watching. Oh, shit. I did it! Oh, thanks for watching.